Let's construct an angle measuring 60 degree with the base OA. From the point O, we draw an arc. That arc will intersect OA at some point. From that point, let us draw another arc but maintain the same radius. Those two arcs will intersect at some point, say C. Let us join OC. So we got angles COA equal to 60 degree. Angle COA equal to 60 degree.